I feel like that too. He fights for us.
No, I mean he's really a farmer from Tzutzu.
No farmer could fight like that.
The poison he uses? Killed rats and pests in his grain stores. The bow? He hunted predators with it. And his blade is actually a sickle.
No wonder the Jito is frightened of him.
When the ghost takes charge of Tsushima, no one will ever have to pay the rice tax again.
I can't wait for that.
I'm sorry. I need more for that. Only the best for you. Just for you.
You have my thanks.
Until we next meet, my lord.
Horse!
Seek refuge in Amida Buddha.
Lord Sakai.
For what?
Cut down enough timber to double the size of their fleet. Sail for the mainland in the spring.
So that's why they're in Kamiyagata. They don't care about the rest.
More trouble than it's worth. Once they have the Shogun and the Emperor, they'll get everything else.
Unless the ghost stops them.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Jin, over here. My lord, I've heard people are climbing Mount Jogaku in search of the same power the Mongols used to light their blades aflame.
A blade on fire? That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jogaku holds the secret?
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
Shimura made it out of Komoda alive. There's still hope. Hope for one. The dogs the Mongols want away. Don't insult the samurai. They gave their lives to protect us.
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits bound to this world and forced to fight.
Thank you.
cold. Need to stay warm. Need warmth. Soon. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold.
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Oh, never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens. And he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
Just...
Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold. Getting colder. Need warmth. Soon. So cold. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Colder. So cold. Soon. Can't take much more cold. So cold. Need to warm up. Soon. Getting colder. Need to warm up. Huh. Arctic much more cold.
Ah! Hiya!
Oh, no!
Thank you. Ik is nik oorlog, Juster. Terten Benno.
Get built,
Tina.
Had you tell us the truth?
Let's do shit.
Erg nasıl derim acım.
Hayır, hayır, hayır!